Here we got fresh green beans from the garden, sliced onions, and of course some bacon in there, because it just ain't a meal without bacon. This is eating done good.